Farrell defends his barrel jumping championship with a leap over 15 barrels, more than 24 feet. But competition is tough in this 11th international contest at Grossinger's, New York. It's too much for most of them. Incidentally, the barrels are much softer than the ice. Now there are 16 barrels in a row, and Jim Waldo of Portland, Oregon is the only one to clear them all, almost 26 feet. Yogi Berra presents the trophy to the new champ, a high flyer from the far west.